Yeah, we have another installment of the Ferryman of the River Styx. That's what he's called. Here we have his eyes. I'm getting his eyes so they function. AEW from other website has helped me do this. I see he's blinking though. I didn't know he was going to do that. Now here we're going to hit the switch here on the transmitter. And that should make his eyes go brighter.
You're such a baby.
Takes a while. You'll let him. Come on. Has it happened yet? There it is. Isn't that just fantastic, though? Now we'll make it go light. There, see? This is all done with the Adreno board. I have no idea how to work, but Arthur's told me how to do it, so he's the engineer for all this. The receiver, and these are the servos. Servos have a stop switch right here that turns them all on, and this is for direction. You should hear them. Hear them? Now continue to go. Until they finish their cycle. Then we can reverse it. You may not be able to see this, but you're reversing. So this is all the electronics that should work it, except for the rudder. That'll be next. And this guy, I'm trying to find a skull to replace that. I think I want to replace it with a skull. Anyway, bright one more time in the eyes. There he is. Ooh, he's blinking. Eyes are out now. There it is, bright again. Okay, that's the end of this video. Thank you very much.